Hello guys, and welcome back to Bloody Unbeatable. Now, in this episode, I have gained a new companion. Yes. I've placed a request post of or a request topic on the Steam group, so be sure to check it out. His name is Anthoni S.A. And he has been providing me with so incredibly much comments, advice, feedback, you name it. It's been amazing. So he requested to be a companion in the Chaos series, and he wants to resemble a chosen mount. Well, I have to think about it, but probably a chosen mount as well, due to the changes made to the characters. But he also provided us with a background story, so without further ado, a small child wakes up into the vast grassland of the Chaos Lands. He had no memory of the past, only a growling stomach and nowhere to go. He learned pretty fast to follow animal tracks and to steal, always being far away from the human houses, only to come near to pick up some small commodities to help him survive his wild life. Accompanied by his faithful beast, a wolf that was abandoned by his pack, he wandered in the grassland without a destination until he heard of a small band of warriors raising their fames with brave and bloody deeds. Only to prove his worth, he started the chase of this band, and he found them near Mount Vanir. There we go. Now, he requested to be as a Chaos. Let's take the skill set. I'm still working on riding 4. And I need strength 14 eventually to be able to get him completely up. He is at the moment pathfinding 3, spotting 3, and he will go into tracking as well. So I had some gear for him prepared. It's lame because he cannot use it yet, so I'm not going to give him the spear though. I purchased some of these finer items, and I know it's a work in progress. Wow, even the blade he cannot use. Man, sucks to be you. Let's see, this is a pole arm. This is a larger pole arm. I think he will be using this one. Let at least give it to him, because I'm not using it at the moment. Let's take a quick look, because there's probably something we can do. Marketplace? Armor? Yeah. Ooh. Chosen armor, 13,000. I want to buy this, but it's something I want to do as well, and I'll show you in a moment. Any chosen swords? No, it's all 14. Could give him a knight sword for now. And I am also looking for the chosen shield. So, but first things first, he also said to me that in the tavern you might be coming across a certain blacksmith apprentice. Now, I've been looking for him for a bloody long time, because I always believed that this guy was the dude that would give you the tokens. Now, you could trade in the tokens, you can win with tournaments. But he isn't! No, this is Darius, the apprentice. Good day, sir. Will you be looking at my weapons? Oh, yeah, sure, of course, okay. And I got the hand crossbow, because it's been suggested to me to start using a bit of ranged, due to the fact that with my armor, I'm unable to see where I'm pointing my stick or my spear. So after taking a few look, there are some really nice weapons. Look at that cursed blade. Weapon mastery 10. while being equipped. Wow. That could really, really be worth it to buy. And just use it until you get really high in your proficiency and then switch to another blade. A Chaos Rune Sword. I like its speed rating because it's a bit faster. It looks cool though. Look at that skull. How expensive was this? 6. Wow. That's expensive. 2-barrel sure shot. Sure shot. So he's going to be surely shot, or is sure 2-shot? Because if it's going to refuse shooting, then it's going to be annoying. Yes, but I'm kind of interested in this weapon. Can I use it? Yes, I can. Awesome. And oh my god, where is it? This one, the cursed blade. Okay, well, no more time to think about it. You made me a very, very lucky man, I hope. Please, if I missed something, I'm only human. Or chaos at the moment. Cultmaster, you will tell me to go shove it. So, let's go out of here. This brings me to where I can now give this guy a proper weapon. So, this doesn't have any strength requirements. So, I am going to give him this one for now. Off camera, I might be switching. I don't know yet. So, I could give him the hand crossbow. So, because I want to try out this gun. I know it's not the best of weapons, but hey. Also, one more weapon remaining. I don't believe I have anyone with strength 14. Also, I tried out goblins. I still have the... Where are you? Come on. Oh, here you go. Chaos Dwarf Annihilators. And I got a few of... Well, now, Dark Elves. And hopefully to get them to their highest tier. So yeah, a lot has been happening. Also, I took a risk. Yeah, look at this. I just didn't have the strength to stick to go off camera all over again. But I took over this castle, and hopefully I will be receiving it. So I just had to go back to Mount Veneer, mainly because, well, I didn't have no food no more. Okay. So let's head back and hopefully we might. I really hope we will get this castle. I want a castle. I want something for my own to defend. But we'll have to wait here for some time. So I'll meet you back when something happens. Be right back. Okay, some brave lord just popped up here. So I might as well just try this cannon out. Come here, you. It's not for the side, but I really want to check out this weapon. So let's charge the enemy. Ooh, it feels really, really fast. I like it. Okay, so now for an enemy. Oh, it's slow. Oh, that didn't do good. Oh, look at that! I did damage! Oh, I might like this! How slow is it to... Oh, it's kinda slow. Look at him going! Oh, it looks awesome! Wow. I like it. Oh. I'm sorry! I didn't know! Oh, there's these two. Okay, let's go take a quick look what I can do. Oh yeah, final kill. Sorry about that friendly fire. Let's take a quick look at the sword. Ooh. Yeah. No. Stop. Stop doing that. Stop. Stop. No. Stop moving. Okay. Whatever. Let's take a quick look. So. Ooh, we got him. Nice. I have been gaining so much money just because of these buybacks from the Lord. I like this weapon. It's slow. I know, but I like it. So let's go back and I'll meet you later. Ooh, okay. I don't know. I don't think we'll manage this. So I think it is time for a swift retreat. I've been giving the advice to leave at least one guy behind, so they do not automatically gain it, and maybe the chaos will be able to find a good situation to solve this little issue. Oh, you are going to be a dead man. I'm sorry. Yep, you are dead. This fight ends here. Let's charge the enemy, because this... Oh, by the way, look at that. I got a chaos troll. I felt like, you know, I've seen this so many times. And we are chaos, so everything with chaos should be allowed, especially when we are using night elves and those stuff. So, let's see. Oh, I like it. I'm sorry. This is really going to be my new toy. Okay, let's switch to the weapon. Let's switch to this blade. No! Do not kill my man! Stop running, lummy bastard. Really? Is this one of those days again? Oh no. Oh yeah. Look at the proficiency there. I like that. Go, come here. Oh, you are going down, my friend. How many blows can you take? Oh, it's like a duel. Oh, too bad for him. Well, we are kind of winning, I hope. Let's take a quick look at forces. We lost 13 so far. Makes you wonder if we could have taken on the full might of that force. I don't think so. I don't. Okay, let's go. Did someone look upset? No, they didn't. Look, the troll regenerates his wounds. Now, I do like that. No, thank you. You are my prisoners. You are. You didn't know it, but you are my new prisoners. Undefined, because we always lose so many good troops. Oh yeah, we don't give any money. Everything above 350. There you go. So, another brave soul is coming our way. A few. Let's take a look. Oh boy. This might be bad. Okay, we have 88 and gets that 195. This might be bad. Though, I do like the surroundings. Kinda. So, this weapon we are using is not really... Oh yeah. damage to the horse. There are a lot of mounts that are coming our way. Come on, load. They're just like not reacting to me. Okay, weapon time. I hope we are going to win this. Eventually we will, I believe that. So let them follow me for now. No! No, that's not good, that's not good. No, stop doing that, stop doing that. No, do not be an asshole. Oh, you dick. Okay, so, I did retreat, yes, I did. We're getting the heck out of here, because we lost so many units, it's not funny. Let's level up as many as we can, and I'll, oh, I don't have money. So, 37, that's not a lot, there's something up there. Let's go to the horde. Oh, he's a chicken. He's a chicken. Oh man, the chaos is so slow with giving away its castles. Look at that. It's a shame. It's a I think they should be a lot faster. I'm just saying. So let me get some more units. Okay, I think we found someone to fight. 102 units. I hope some of the chaos will come and help us out. Like the no, it's okay. It's okay. I understand. So we meet again. Hey, wasn't this the guy the who attacked us and won? Oh, let's charge. So this fight might be a bit more difficult due to the large number of not very strong units. So let's start hacking into these guys. Come on. Do not do damage to horses. Let me out. The one that I'll let you know. So stuck. Yeah, okay, so as you can see, the Dark Elves have now entered the fight as well. I have high hopes for you. Do not die. Please make me proud. Oh, it's right in the kisser. I don't see shit. No, do not take me down. Ooh. I love this one. You remember? I used to have a wolf as a mount. It was in the very, very first the Chaos series, before going to the updated version. Look at that, we lost 8. That's brilliant. 11 renown. Renown has been going up really, really soon. I'm quite happy to do so. Let's take a quick look. What do we have here? Some champions, some tribesmen, some marauders, circus. Let's get these blood letters. I don't like them. I think they're hideous. I'm not taking them. I'm sorry. Unless they are really good. And you are really face palming. Every time you see me do that. But if you are. you should let me know. I might change. So, how many troops can we upgrade? Yeah, that should be it. Ooh! Oh my! We are running out of food and out of money, so I'll take everything and I'll get some food from the local vendor. And I'll see you in a flashy. Okay, so they're sieging up there, and that's where I want to go. Oh, yeah, I got that quest from the marshal again, so boohoo. Are we going to help them? I think that's about it for them. I think we should help them. But I'll let you know beforehand. If this is going to take too long, I'll cut out most of the parts. Because I don't think we'll have many, many units with us. 14. Why are you forming up? You outnumber this poor bastard. All I am interested in is how does this weapon actually work? Okay, so it's like a bow. I find it so funny. And the reloading, I am amazed. It really looks like reloading. Oh great, Erasmus, my trainer, has been taken out by a pistolier that does know how to use a bloody weapon. Okay, let's charge in. Oh yeah. Okay, so they have pointy sticks, but so have we. Although we call them swords. Killed one, finally. Okay, Warrior of Crone's been taken out. Yeah, visibility, that's my issue. Do not kill my guys, stop doing that. They're friendly in the Chaos Menace. Bloody Swyanders. I'm pleased I took this sword. It might be a bit smaller, but you really notice that it's a bit faster. Okay, where's the enemy? Point me at him. I'll take him down. Come on, you. Oh, can I do a very good shot? Probably not. I can try. Wait, where are they going? I just don't look at this. I just don't see. Yeah, I pointed that a little bit to the side because, well, all of my units. I'm like one of those space marines inside of his gear. Oh, he's going to kill me, isn't he? Come here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we won! And I think this is the best place to... 30, come on, it's 30. You know? Eh. There you go. Did he manage to escape? Yes, he did. So, anyways, guys. Yeah. So, we got a companion. If you want to be one, then be as active as he is in the channel. And let me know on the Steam group what you want to be. And I'll try to make it work. I'll have to save up money for the rest of his gear because it's 24,000, I believe, I need. And he needs to be increased in strength. And yeah, let me know what you think about the dark elf units, and also what should we do with the war effort, because really this is taking a lot longer than I expected. Never been in such a slow war where both parties are just doing the same thing all over again. So anyway, let me know in the comment sections what we are going to do, and I'll see you next time. Have a good day and a very good night. Goodbye.